Cheers, everyone. Mr. Queez, back in action. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Miette Basin. As always, we'll be playing from the back tees with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. If you would, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and let's get after it. All right, turn back in there. Should be a little one hop and settle. Nice. And we got a big time par 5. Yeah, no chance to reach, so we'll just knock it down here. Should be a nice easy flop. Gave it a go. And we pop it in there for back-to-back birdies. Yeah, I think we clear this. Nice. Another kick in birdie. So 175 minus 171. Turn in there. Just a little one hop and trickle. Nice. Another tap in birdie. It's 125, 130, 135. I'm gonna give it one more crack. See if we can hole one out. I gave it a go. And we start the round off with a Yahtzee. 5 in a row. Let's see if we can crack open a 6-pack. Just one nice hop and settle. Great shot. And we crack open that 6-pack. It's 147, 146. Turn in there, a little one hop. Yep, very nice. And we tap it in there. Oh, drivable. Let's take a look at that green again. Trying to just run it up there on the green. Let's see. Yeah, not bad. Oh, baby, turn right in there, baby. Oh, just burn the edge. Just a fraction more break. But we'll always take tap-in birdies. It's 192, 193. Pretty good shot. Take that. Not much there. Just step up and hit it firm. Right in the heart. Whoa! Not very good tempo there. We're trying for a little one hop and stop. Maybe it comes back just a touch. I mean, I hit more flags than anybody, I swear to God. And we drain the chip. That's the Bo Derek, perfect through 10. $249, $250. Ooh. Don't know if we can get this one close or not. We're gonna try, but I got it to land where I wanted. It's not a very nice putt, but it's a putt. It's a chance. And we got it, baby. Nice. $182, $184. Just trying for a little one hop and settle. One nice hop and settle right by the pin. Great shot. Another kick in birdie. Trying for a 101, got a 102. Yeah, that was rubbish. Didn't need the 102 at all. Should have had a tap in from that range, but ugh. Should just be a nice little one hop and right by the pin. Yep, very nice. $220, $213. Keep turning, keep turning. Looking pretty good. One hop and settle. Pretty good. Take that every time. $200. Looking for a one hop and stop. That comes back a little bit. Okay, very nice. That's a tight pin. 235, 235, 234. Tell you what, this is some shot I'm trying here, baby. Ah, needed one more yard. Not very good there. But we drop it in there for the birdie. /165, /169. All right, turn in there. Looking pretty good distance. Give me a break. Just do it. Yes! Big time. That's a nice little 20 under par. Just hit a very poor approach shot on 13 and had much more of a putt than I should have. And then I hit a spectacular shot on 18, a little one hop and in for an eagle. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.